All right, this is our first time checking out Jen Blossoms. We listened to the song Hey Jealousy. Let's get into it.
Okay, side note, this yellow lyric video is like very bright.
You like the song.
So bright. I'm like, whoa, you know? But it's interesting because it doesn't have a very jealous sound.
Right?
You know what I mean?
It sounds more like How to Get Your Ex Back song or something. Like he's trying to get her back, right?
Right? Like I would just think jealousy is just like a little bit darker and a little bit heavier.
But hey is a very friendly word. Like, hey, jealousy, you know?
Hey, jealousy. Yeah, you know welcome back.
Like, hey is a friendly greeting.
True. Yeah. Right? And then, like, everything he's saying is, like, getting your ex back, but it's not, like, jealous.
Yeah, but maybe he is jealous, just not, like, envious or something. She might be with someone else. Maybe he's jealous of that guy.
Okay. Okay, so you know what I was thinking?
What?
That sounds like Bruce Springsteen's more mature, preppy brother.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Like, Bruce Springsteen's a little bit of a hot mess. You know what I mean? He's all over the place. But I feel like that was, like, his brother that's got his life a little more together.
So, does this sound dirty enough for you?
No.
Because you just called it preppy. I'm like, I don't think you really like preppy stuff.
No, I mean, I have mixed feelings about it because, like, on the one hand, I liked it as a song. I did like it. I thought it was a good vibe and everything. You know what I mean? Songs don't always have to be so emotional and dark, you know. But I really appreciate the emotional and dark, you know. But it's like, this definitely was, like, his older brother. You know what I mean? Still a wild man, but just preppy. You know what I mean? A little more put together.
I would love to see a music video for this so I could see the story. I mean, if they did a music video, I would assume it'd be the story and it'd show the girl, show him. Like, is she with someone or is he just, what's he jealous of? Just jealous of not being together? I don't know.
She could have been his. They could have been hanging out.
That's an interesting proposition. Like, you have your ex, it's like, hey, let's get together and run from the cops. Like,
what? Right? Bruce Springsteen's brother. Still wild. You know what I mean?
Just running from the... Let's drive around the cops chases?
Yeah.
Like, what?
Yeah. This is definitely like rom-com vibes, too, to me.
Oh, romantic comedy, right?
Yeah.
Rom-com.
See? I'm learning.
I'm learning.
Maybe I'll get you to watch one with me one day. But yeah, definitely have rom-com vibes. So I bet the video is like rom-com.
I guess. Whatever that is. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.